It's a barren stretch being endured by the home team. Can they get themselves something solid here? It's Chris Jones working the dribble, goes baseline and gets it to go.